next week my parents and I are going to Spain and then France. I'm planning to take off of classes, but then just leave right afterwards.
That sounds really cool, Rob. My parents and I are going to go to San Diego next week, and what are you doing, Cindy?
I don't really have any plans for the next week, so I'll probably just stay in Chicago, and if anything comes up, then I'll do that. What about you, Jenny?
Nope, I couldn't get off work, so I'll just be working. But I was able to pick up some extra shifts, so I'll be able to make some more money.
How's it going?
It's all right. I filled out all the information in the insurance forms. The police said my apartment got lockpicked.
I'm so sorry that happened. How are you feeling?
I'm all right. I know other apartments are broken into. I just feel like someone's targeting me.
Don't be crazy. You're just a college student. Who would want to target you? Don't be so paranoid. Anyways, next Saturday, I'm throwing a fundraiser for my club, and I was hoping you could come by and help.
So you guys know that concert at the Riviera that's going on tonight?
Yeah, it's sold out.
Yeah, but guess who was calling 98.5? This guy, and guess who won the college title? This guy. So I'm gonna be there tonight, I'm going, and I won, so bam.
That's cool, Dave, but you haven't said who you're bringing.
Well, there's this cute girl in my economics class who I think I'm gonna invite, and it's like starting in about 10 minutes, so I should probably be going, but if she's not interested, I'll bring you, Cindy. Where are my Oreos, man?
I'm gonna go to the bathroom and get a coffee. Do you want anything?
No.
Okay.
Siri, call Dave. Hey, man. So, you know how the robbers stole Oreos from both our places? Well, I'm with Cindy right now and she's eating Oreos. I think she's the robber. I bet she'll rob Jenny next. Let's follow her tonight and try to catch her in the act. I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm